So with all the government buzz around banning TikTok on government devices, I've decided I'm gonna start looking at alternatives, and so far, looks like I'm back to YouTube. YouTube Shorts is gonna be my new home for short videos. Be attached to my regular YouTube account anyway, so cool.